You give me a doe in a unique pose, and I will lose myself in trying to convey that pose and pull that off. And I feel like several of my best sketches are cow elk, does, stuff like that. And I'm not going to say it's wasted, but it's like another artist would be able to appreciate that. Mm-hmm. But like average Joe wants to see antlers.
I can totally see you at your sketch table and then you finish and you look at it and you go, nobody cares.
Nobody cares but me.